Okay, so you guys, so your slope is 4. I got 5. Okay. So that's pretty close.
This is what you're gonna do. You find 2 points.
So you're so, and then we have to find your y intercept. Just plug it into the formula. You're gonna, okay, so pick a pair of
line of best foot would be like this.